First time na natawag na classmate, back when I was in grade 11, senior high din po. Some students po kasi na they approach me. Nagulat din po ako bakit alam nila yung classmate culture natin. So, yun, classmate, ang tawag pa nga po nila sa akin, ate classmate. I am Cassie at ito ang aking kwentong classmate. We had a tour, mini tour, in the College of Nursing facilities. So, nahikayat po talaga ako dun sa mga facilities nila, just like nursing skills lab. It's a simulation lab. Parang yun yung mini hospital kung saan dun kami matututo before we took our duty in the actual hospital setting. But dito sa Adamson, as you graduate, you are so-called a Vincentian nurse. Every Monday, we'll be having outreach program. Lagi ko siyang nakikita talaga na they really help people, mga kababayan natin here, near in Manila. So they give goods such as vegetables, yung mga basic needs ng people. So yun po yung consistent na lagi kong nakikita sa Adamson. Kapag nakita ko yan every Monday, ay, Adamson to. Classmate culture. Nung first time ko po yung narinig as a newbie, at first akala ko lahat ng tawagin mong classmate is blockmates po. Yun pala, it's the sense of belongingness and a compact and a bond within the campus. So there are a lot of times where you encounter some students also from Adamson na tatawagin ka, "Hello classmate, magbabatian lang talaga kayo." Parang normal chit-chat kahit hindi mo pakilala. Once na tinawag kang classmate, you feel na Adamsonian student ka po talaga. This school is like a second home to me. I think classmate is also one of my family here in school. For me, it is like a sense of unity and camaraderie. I can say that Adamson can be your safe place, regardless who you are. One word to describe classmate culture. For me, these are the people who are trustworthy. I am Cassandra Joanne T. Ildefonso from Bachelor of Science in Nursing, and I am a proud Adamson classmate.